Hello everyone and welcome back. This video is especially made for Saudi National Day that is celebrated on 23rd of September every year. Although you must be knowing a lot of stuff about Saudi Arabia because it's the center of Islam. However, in this video, I will share with you some interesting facts about Saudi Arabia that you might not be knowing before. If you haven't already subscribed to my channel, kindly subscribe it now. And if you like this video, then kindly also hit like button. Let's start. 15 fun facts about Saudi Arabia. Fact number 1. On 23rd September 1932, King Abdul Aziz announced Saudi Arabia as a kingdom, and every anniversary of this date is a national day. In 2020, the country will celebrate its 90th Saudi National Day. Fact number 2. Saudi Arabia is located in Southwest Asia, at the crossroads of Europe, Asia and Africa. Saudi Arabia extends from the Red Sea in the west to the Arabian Gulf in the east. Fact number 3. It is bordered in the north by Jordan, Iraq and Kuwait, by Yemen and Oman in the south, and in the east by UAE, Qatar and Bahrain. Fact number 4. Saudi Arabia has 83,000 square miles, which is equal to 2.1 million square kilometers in total area, which makes it the 13th largest country in the world. It is the largest country in the Middle East, about the size of Western Europe and one quarter size of the US. Fact number 5. Saudi Arabia possesses approximately 22% of the world's oil reserves. It is the world's largest exporter of petroleum liquids and relies on the oil industry for almost half of its GDP. Fact number 6. In addition to oil, Saudi Arabia has 6th largest gas reserves in the entire world. Fact number 7. About half of the population is under the age of 24. Isn't that amazing? Please note down in the comments below. Fact number 8. At almost 10,000 feet above sea level, Jabal al-Suda in Abha city is the highest point in Saudi Arabia. In fact, I visited this place 2 times till now, and if you ever get a chance to come to Saudi Arabia or you live inside Saudi Arabia, it's a really good place to visit. Fact number 9. Saudi Arabia is the largest country in the world without a river. Fact number 10. Saudi Arabia is developing the world's tallest building, which will be 1 kilometer tall, and it is in Jeddah city. Fact number 11. Over 95% of Saudi Arabia is desert or semi-desert, and the country is home to some of the largest desert areas in the world. And by the way, I just love to spend time in the desert because it is very peaceful. What about you? Let me know in the comments section below. Fact number 12. Saudi Arabia is home to the world's tallest water fountain in Jeddah city. And plus, I've been there as well. Fact number 13. Saudi Arabia is home to the world's 31st tallest building, named the Kingdom Center in Riyadh. And I visited this building as well. Fact number 14. Saudi Arabia is the 3rd largest dates producer in the world. And I really love to eat dates because they're really good for health. Last but not the least, fact number 15. Riyadh's camel market is one of the largest in the world and sells about 100 camels per day. Thank you very much for watching the video, and I hope this video has been informative for you. If you know more facts about Saudi Arabia, then do share with us on the comment section below. If you like the video, then kindly hit the like button and don't forget to subscribe the channel. See you again in another video. Until then, take care and goodbye.